Hello, good morning, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. I am sitting here, I'm posting a video to YouTube right now.
What up, baby?
Posting a video right now, eating a bagel, chilling in bed. I got some Nash going on in the background, getting pumped. I haven't mentioned this yet. I am planning a trip. Well, I have already planned a trip to LA. I'm super excited. I've never been before, but I have a special friend. I don't know what to refer to you as, and I know that you're gonna be watching this video, so hi. So yeah, I'm super excited about that. I was looking at Nash's tour because I really wanted to see him, and he was actually coming here where I live, but I have to work that day. Like, I have to work that day. And so I looked at the rest of the tour, and it said he was gonna be in LA for the very last show of his tour. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go visit you, and I'm gonna go see Nash, and it's gonna be amazing. So I think today I'm just gonna run a couple errands. I think I'm gonna go and look at some new glasses. Yeah, I need to do that. I really need some new frames. All right, maybe I'll take y'all along. Maybe this will be boring and it'll just be me chilling at home. Who knows? Let's see where the day's gonna take us. So I figured out my plan. I'm going to make my friend come with me. We're gonna go get some new glasses, and then we're gonna go to lunch, and then we're gonna go to the gym. Even though she really doesn't wanna go to the gym, I'm gonna make her go to the gym, which is funny because it's usually the other way around. It's usually someone trying to convince me to work out. Also, I've worn this shirt for like a week and a half, but I don't care. Well, the plans got foiled because one, my eye doctor was closed, and two, my friend's not even texting me back, but whatever. I think I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna set up this. It's gonna be so cute. Okay, come on. This huge box that's just been sitting there. I wonder what it could possibly be. Oh, let me show you some things that I got. While we're here and having fun, I got these pillows from Target. I got this one, and then these two over here. So I think that that's really cute because these couches came with like darker ones, and I really wanted to brighten them up. And I also got this little basket right here. I don't know what the heck this thing is. That needs to go. What else did I get? I got some stuff for the kitchen that I could show you from Target. I got this little like serving tray that's marble and wood, so that's cute. I also got this cake plate so that it can make me start baking. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I got a fruit basket. This is the ladder that was in that box. I got it to like hang blankets on, and the reason that it doesn't match my furniture is because I was actually gonna get new furniture, but then someone gave me this furniture and it's really nice. So I don't know, I can't decide. I don't think I can return it, but I think it should look fine. Let's find out. I really love, like, it's like real wood. Like, look at that. And this ladder is from Joss & Main. So now let me put my blankets on it.
Is it good?
No, I'll give you another one. Mom's eating this. Oh my god. That's mean. Okay, please.
Is it good? Is it better than Mama's milk?
He sucks on it, like.
Say hello. Hello. You look like a doll. You look like a doll. Leah. Say, Mama, what you making?
Chris is not eating rice. He just wants meat and vegetables.
You zoomed in. Good job.
My sister-in-law brought home Filipino food for dinner, and she brought all of these desserts. Yum. I am going to try all of these. Every single last one. First, I'm going to go for these, like, cakey ones, because they look like glazed in sugars and deliciousness. Mmm. I've had this one before. This one is the one that looks kind of like cheesecake, but it's not. I love it. I love all of them. I'm gonna try these ones because these like smell like they have coconut all over them. And they smell amazing. That one's very jelly-like. I don't like that one. That one's too jelly-like. And for the final, this one's so jelly, I can't even break it. That one's not even sweet. I don't like that one. Definitely this. This one's number one. If you ever go to a Filipino restaurant, get whatever that is. I have no idea what it's called, but it is so, so good. So we put on Chicken Little to get Liam to sleep. But he's gone now. But honestly, I haven't seen this movie in so long, and this was like one of my favorite movies as a kid. So I think I'm just gonna sit back and watch it by myself anyway. I hate this. Grace is gonna be mad at me when she comes home and all of this is gone.
Are you allowed to have desserts?
I want to try one.
Try it.
Mmm.
Don't tell your mom and dad.
It's yours and Auntie's little secret.